Pre-release number 7 is out for Minecraft 1.20 with a new safety feature and a single other bug fix. My name is Sliced Lime, I'm here to give you a quick showcase of this pre-release. The new safety feature is validation of symbolic links. That means that if you try to open a world where some files are symbolic links, you'll get an error message. If you don't know what a symbolic link is, well, first of all, don't worry. That means this change is unlikely to affect you. And also, let me explain what it is. So a symbolic link or symlink is a way for a storage system to have several names for the same file. This can sometimes be useful since maybe you'd like to have some of your world files stored on a separate drive, if you're running out of storage space on your main drive, or some other similar reason. That's great if you meant to do that, but not so great if the link file came from something like a zip file with a map that was downloaded from the internet and that it claimed it was a link to some important file on your drive. If you do have a use case for symlinks, you can use a new file called allowedsymlinks.txt to tell the game which targets are valid targets, so you can keep using the links you want. There's one other fix in this version, which is a technical one. Bamboo mosaics, slabs and stairs are now in the slabs and stairs tags. And that's it for Minecraft 1.20 pre-release 7. My name is Sliced Lime, thank you for watching, I'll see you next time.